Well, too bad, because Thursday, Friday, Saturday, they have AVN show here.
AVN, what's that?
Adult Video Oscar, and they're all in Hard Rocks and start on Thursday.
Is that right?
Yeah, they have it this week, and they have a construction show, they have AVN awards, and they have a gun show, all three this weekend. I mean, next couple of days. All like, two already started, AVN starts on Thursday, but the porn stars are coming in town anyway.
They will be out and about.
Yeah, they'll be out and about everywhere, so too bad you're living in Thursday, you're gonna miss them.
I'm gonna miss that. Yeah. Who knew? So I wonder how often they hook it up with the, do it on the same weekend as the gun show, or shot show, I guess it's called.
Yeah, shot show, yeah, shot show. I mean, it's like every year,
same thing.
Yeah, every year, gun show, home builders, and AVN is here every year in January, so yeah. Lot has changed. Do you watch that TV show Porn Stars? Where they buy?
Yeah. Yep.
And we're gonna pass this one.
Oh, okay.
I'm gonna show you in a bit, little bit.
Well, that's a good thing to point out.
Yeah. But this rain is not good for our business. It's bad. One, people go inside the casino, and when they are walking, they get tired. They look for cars. Secondly, this rain, it makes a jam of traffic. So it's like, you know, like, get one ride, you will stuck with it for maybe 1 hour. Usually you can do like a couple rides within an hour pass, you know?
Right.
So look how there's nobody on the road because of the rain. They're building two more casinos right next to each other.